Dear students, welcome to SETI Botany classes. Today in this video, we will study about the flower of Kygelia pinnata. Its common name is sausage tree. This belongs to family Bignoniaceae and its inflorescence is panicle of dicasial cyme. This hangs on the tree like rope stalks. Now this is its inflorescence. Now these are the buds which have not opened up yet. Now, if we see the flower, this is quite big in size. Its pollination is by means of bats, insects, and sunbirds. Now, if we see the flower, this is attached by means of a stalk. So, flower is pedicellate. All the floral organs are there, so it is complete. Both the sexes are present, bisexual. All the organs arise below the ovary, hypogynous. So, ovary is superior. All other parts are inferior. Color of the flower is wine in color. Now if you see the outermost whorl of the flower, this is sepals. Sepals, they are 5 in number, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And they are fused, gamosepalous condition. After fusion, they are forming a bell-shaped structure, so campanulate. Color of the sepal is green in color. Inner two sepal are present petals. So again, number of petal is 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Color is wine. They are again fused, forming a funnel shaped structure. Now third whorl is of stamens. You can see the stamens. So there are 4 stamens which are visible in this flower. And fifth stamen is here. This is the fifth stamen at the back, which is reduced. So these are 4 stamens. Each stamen has filament and anther. Because there are 2 stamens are long, 2 are short. So this is diadynamous condition. Dehiscence of the anthers is by means of longitudinal slits. Now this is the part which is present in the center. Now this is ovary. This part is ovary, style and stigma. Ovary is bicarpillary syncarpus. And below the ovary is present a disc. This is called as hypogynous disc. Now we can see the bicarpillary condition of the ovary. Now this is ovary, style and stigma. If we cut its section and see under the